If you and Watson got married, would you take her last name or would she take yours? I'd probably take hers. I don't know, Watson feels like a family name more than Gawr. Think of the children, the future children that will have your name. Would you want your child with the last name of Gawr? Or Watson? Watson, think of the kids! Gura Watson or Amelia Gawr? Gura Watson. Gura Watson.